convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Careful, this pass is narrow.
Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Great, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. The shortcuts, just stay with me. Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go. Get on the traps! Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left!
Stop shooting, Gray! Nice!
Roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your hat! Yalla! Head to Araya!
There's my horse!
right, jump to the hook!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
There! Straight ahead!
Into the storm? Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Trust me, Drake! Trust me!
Something we don't. It's the convoy.
Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Can't be the whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Steady. It's all of them. Sounded we're there. This is it. We made it. Come on, let's get inside. No good.
Well, that's got to be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just got to find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook off Marlowe. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. You wait here. Almost there. You ready? Go. Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. It's really here.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Victor Sullivan, welcome to Ubar. Another dead end.
Jesus. How do we get down from here?
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
You son of a bitch!
Thank you. is impossible. Where the hell am I? This is Cartagena. I haven't been here since I was a kid. What's going on with me? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no! This can't be happening.
No!
No! Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no, what is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. No. No! Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? Demons born of smoke. Sully?
Sully! Hey, Sully!
No, no.
Sully, I...
Oh, no, no. What? Oh my God.
Time to play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
No place to run.
There we go. No, 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 no.
Where did he go?
you, kid? Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Iram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
Thank you.
All right. All clear. Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
We've got them trapped.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here. There's a central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Gotta go!
Run! Come on, son! Get up! Come on! Please tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel. For every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlowe! Everybody out!
What's with you?
these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Somebody tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Oh my God, the city's collapsing. We have to get out of here.
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast. I need your help.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand.
You can't just let her die.
Harry can't. Hey, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on. No!
Nate!
No! Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Three goddamn bullets!
Time to end this, you son of a bitch. Immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough. Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to...
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you're dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.